The most interesting moment in the course of the praying mantis mating ritual occurs at the point in the proceedings when she, the female mantis, surprises the male and bites his head off. Unless, of course, he's quick enough to get away. The Mantis by Sheila.